Hello, hello! What can I help you buy today?
Throw herself to the animals in the arena.
I cannot believe
what
it.
What is you, Ajay?
Surely she was helped by Bush.
Ajay.
Someone, please
Namaste.
Help!
Ajay!
Happy you're back!
Moving out!
Move! Move! Move!
Yoro! Surrender! Now!
Ajay, Vodka Shot was a tough nut to crack, but nothing compared to capturing Paul himself. Well done.
Namaste, Ajay. Ajay, you are such a good man. I have some news, but only for you. Begin Min's men are up in the high mountains on a secret expedition. Ah, see? I knew the word secret would get your attention. They're hunting for a rare recipe that draws on the orchid's great healing powers. You can't let them find it. I will show you where to go. You do what you do best, yes?
children have fighters.
I wonder if it's true.
Smile tells me everything. Well done, Ajay.
The latest propaganda broadcasts say that Megan has captured
some
golden fighters.
Maybe you can share it with everyone.
They're as good as dead.
Protect it.
Ajay, what a pleasant surprise.
There you are. I thought you'd never come back.
They have my family as well, please. You have to save them.
Nobody else will.
Please have this.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
You saved my life. Bless you.
I did it. I escaped death for you.
Throw herself to the animals in the arena. I cannot believe it. Surely she was helped by a bush, perhaps. What will become of the poor animals that were left in the arena? Can they be around humans? Children? After so much savagery and mistreatment. I have heard that Noor was a very beautiful woman. But how can one be beautiful with so much hate in one's heart?
Greetings.
another part.
Thank you for helping us take back our land by liberating
our people. We have to give the bride's family a dowry instead.
It's so strange now, the propaganda bride.
Hey. This is AJ. What's this about a convoy?
I can't discuss the cargo on an open channel, but it's important that it reach our comrades undamaged.
Sounds suspicious. But okay, I'll help.
This I could tell you more. Sending you the driver's coordinates.
Whoever stops those propaganda broadcasts is a hero.
The exact same thing earlier today. How are you doing, Ajay?
This kid of those propaganda broadcast
stopped. I was waiting for someone to see it. Perfect. Now that you're here, we can get out of the way. On top of the truck, the Royal Army has its madness. Watching your neighbors tear apart the same temple they used to pray at? There's a burning car on the road! Careful! There's a sniper and a fixed gun!
Over you when you've got an expert marksman, eh?
I shouldn't have joined the Golden Path. It's tearing my family apart.
I just got the call that the supplies arrived safely, Ajay. Good job. We'll have to prioritize who gets what until we have more.
killed your father?
The Royal Army. My father was a radio tower operator. He changed the broadcast to play anti-min messages and...
Where are they now?
Still at the radio station. I'll show you on your map. After they shot him for speaking out against the king, they cut out his tongue.
I'll take care of it.
Doesn't have a justice system, Ajay. That's where you come in, making the guilty pay for what they've done. Keep it up!
Now I can go back and look for my father's body, give him a proper burial.
Hey.
you, Bhaiya. Now I can go back and look for my father's body.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help!
So good to see you.
This is what you live for.
Namaste.
Because I already had it. enough already. I mean, think of the nomads. They sleep in tents every night, they're always moving around. That's no way to live. They're probably left with shit in boxes. And don't even mention how these guys shower. I mean, they have to probably fill up a body and dump it on their heads like they're an animal. And you know me, I only shit in bowls. I am a toilet bowl guy till I die. I'm a brigade, my asshole is clean, and a fucking whistle. You could play a tune through my asshole if that fucking clean. Try to walk in their shoes for a moment. You're smelly, you're shitting in boxes, you're always moving, and you know I hate moving. And then at the end of the day, all you want to do is lie down, maybe rub one out, think about your girl back home. And then what happens? Knock, knock, Royal Army, we're gonna pump some lead into your face and kill you and everyone that you love. That sucks. So what's the message of the day today, folks? Do not be a nomad.
Thank you. Excuse me, you got a second? Over here, I need to talk to you.
Come here, quick! Finally, you're here! Ajay, there's no time to lose.
What kind of supplies are we talking about here?
Emergency airdrop rations meant for a nearby village. They landed off target and Paul was alerted.
Oh, great.
Will you help us? We don't have much time.
I'll help.
Thank you, Ajay. Here are the coordinates, but you must get there before Paul.
Hey, come here.
Thank you. my goodness!
I mean, I know that you saw this. I was cursed because of this. I'm dead.
Hello. I got a message. Someone here wanted to meet me.
Yes. Hello, hello, hello. Sharma Salsa, founder, CEO, and owner of Karate International Association of Films, Karate Film Directors, and the Actors Guild of Kirat. Pleased to meet you, darling.
I'm AJ.
It's my pleasure. Don't be silly, sweetheart. It isn't every day you meet such a stunning young man. Why, you remind me of the late, great Riti Nin Riti Kapoor, one of Kirati's film's finest. But that was long ago. I'm still very much into the karate film scene, don't get me wrong. But that's not where the audience is anymore, or the money. Go, bro. This is where the audience is. Flying off cliffs, quadding rivers, enduring epic wipeouts. You're doing that for free right now anyway, right, sweetheart? All I need you to do is film yourself on a few races I've set up. I'll produce. We'll upload the final product. And then watch the money roll in.
I guess. Yeah, sure.
You're going to be a star.
My talent doing? Well rested, I hope. Remember, go fast, go hard, and no matter what happens, keep that camera rolling.
Thank you.
cousin's door the other night. He shot himself right then and there.
Rabbit dogs! Run! Run! In the name of Ngireporda! In the Shnamalangre!
Your heart out, darling, and I'll be down the track filming. Together we'll make magic. And money!
Yes, take it, of course. The tank is full.
I wish I'd been there when the truck stop was at that yard.
I heard there was a massacre at the outpost. Somebody killed him.
Well done!
Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Vulnerable here. We need to act fast. I wasn't short on fighters. I need some...
I can do it.
Yeah? You can't be seen though. Stick to cover and hide the corporal's body if you can.
Thank you.
That eagle's attacking!
Look up! I'll look out!
Yeah.
going to need some animals for his farm if he's going to get it going again.
Namaste.
Ajay, my friend, I hope you're well.
Have a minute?
What?
Thanks. I don't know how to fix cars.
Ah! Take cover! Eagle! Open!
wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
Thank you.
We're reaching nearly half of Kirat, thanks to you. Now people can't ignore the truth any longer without pagan men lying in their ears.
Gone is here! Fuck it up! Keep shooting!